It is the day before the wedding. We're prepping for our rehearsal dinner. I'm a little nervous. I just hope that everything goes smoothly from here on out so that Kari isn't stressed.
Welcome back, girls.
Welcome back, girls.
The thing I'm most nervous about is being in front of everybody, being the center of attention. It's not something I'm used to.
Hi, darling.
We are back in Ohio, and we're here to roll up our sleeves to help Eric and Kari get ready for the big day.
And while our dresses are being steamed for tomorrow, we're keeping it cash at this rehearsal dinner, because honestly, there's only room for one queen. Thorgy and I have cooked up a little idea.
We have an idea.
And we'd like you, Kari, to go with Juju and BeBe. You have a rehearsal dinner to get ready for, right?
Oh, yeah.
And we're going to go hang out with Eric for a while.
Okay. Oh. Take good care of him.
All right, well, you guys go.
All right, we're going to go spice things
Bye,
up.
Guys.
Bye, guys.
Take care to the loo.
See you, Kari.
Cheers. We want Kari to have the best possible time at her rehearsal dinner, but we know she's uncomfortable being in the spotlight.
Mm-hmm. And you know what? Weddings are not only about the bride. Grooms can take the spotlight, too.
Ooh. Especially tonight.
Yes!
We're ready, Eric.
Come on in, Eric.
Surprise!
Oh, man.
Yeah.
How are you?
What's up?
Well, okay.
We know some of the anxiety that came along with putting this wedding together.
Right.
So we just thought, what better way to bring some
fun.
Joy?
Throw it up there.
You know?
And we would love it to put you in drag.
What do you think?
This is so out of my realm. But you tried shooting, so I'm never gonna live it down at work, but I'm in for it. I will try this for the sake of Kari. She's gonna love it. Kari's absolutely obsessed with drag queens, and I love Kari a lot. Otherwise, I wouldn't be doing any of this craziness.
Love it. So I'm gonna let you start the makeup.
Okay.
Leave you guys alone. I'm gonna go get a drink, and I'll be back in 15 hours when she's done. All right, have fun.
I love Eric.
He is going to be one drop-dead gorgeous drag queen.
Now, this is the perfect way to, like, shake things up, have a little fun, and also rally around and support her.
The first thing we always start with is covering our brows.
All right, it's gonna be insane. I'm really excited to see Kari's reaction, but I am pretty nervous. It's mostly just around, you know, like work.
Yeah, I mean, you're a cop.
Right, exactly. Well, I guess I'll appreciate how long it takes, you know, Kari to get ready.
Something tells me you might take a little bit longer than her.
You saying I'm not as pretty as she is? That's what it is.
You're beautiful. I cannot wait. I'm so excited. Hi, everybody.
Hi.
We have a very special surprise for you, Kari.
Yes.
Are you ready for this?
I'm ready.
Come on in. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Miranda Wright.
Oh my God, he's so beautiful. Like, this is so crazy.
She's most excited because I'm like 5'8 now.
Oh. You did so good.
I'm gorgeous, Kari.
You are amazing.
Do you feel ready to walk into your rehearsal dinner like this?
I'm ready. Oh, bring it on.
Yeah?
Bring
what
it
do
on.
You think, Kari?
She's ready.
Well, I guess we got a rehearsal dinner to go
All right.
to.
Let's go.
All right. Let's go. Miss Miranda, honey. Let's go.
All right.
Eric doing drag tonight just means so much to me. This feels like the tension is off of me. He just brings so much joy to my life. I just can't wait to be his wife. Or maybe he's my wife. I don't know.
Come on in.
What's up? I'm about to walk in to the dinner.
Is this where we're going?
Yep, right here. Presenting myself as Miranda Wright, I'm definitely a little nervous to see everyone's reaction. I'm never gonna live this down at work, never.
Hi, everybody.
All right, I wanna welcome soon to be newlyweds. We have Kari and Miranda Wright.
Yeah!
I didn't know my brother could look that beautiful.
I would like to thank each and every one of you for being here tonight. It means the world to Kari and I. And then also, I would like to thank the Queens for making this whole event amazing. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Oh, thank you. How are you going? Sorry. What's up, man?
Thank you.
What up? What's going on, dude?
What's up, dog?
I know, dude.
I work with Eric. Meeting Miranda Wright tonight was outstanding.
I finally got a sister.
Yup.
My brother is one hell of a cop, but he is an even better drag queen.
Wait, what's your name?
Miranda Wright. Okay. And my tagline is, you have the right to remain sassy.
My boy.
That's it.
He's good.
He's good.
He, she.
Yeah.
No, I'm gorge, right?
Slay bitch.
Oh, slay bitch. Oh, most definitely.
Oh my gosh, it's wedding day. So Miss BeBe has been very, very busy this morning. I got up early, came to the chapel, and I have been setting it up, getting ready to bring this to the ball, honey.
Good morning, my love.
I'm so excited for this wedding. I have full faith and confidence that these queens will turn it out.
Come on in. Come on in. Take a little moment, Miss Kari.
Okay.
Take a little morning.
I'm ready.
And boom.
Oh, my God. You guys did such a great job.
Oh, my gosh. Kari originally thought that the space was very boring. So what did we do? We brought her a hedge wall. And now she's getting married in a garden. You mentioned that you were allergic to flowers, and so we decided to go with some really luscious silk flowers. Come
you
on up, yeah.
The shirt.
Who has a pink carpet in their wedding? You cannot have a beautiful chapel without a pink carpet, so I sure brought that. I have one more surprise.
Okay.
Every bride needs a bouquet, and it needs to be very beautiful.
Oh my gosh, how beautiful.
All handmade, ew. All crafted specifically for you.
Thank you. Perfect.
I'm happy for you.
It means so much to me.
Oh, don't cry. Give me a hug. I love you, baby. Oh my gosh, I'm happy that we could do this for you. It's such an honor.
I could not have pictured anything more perfect.
Honey, we have a wedding to go to, and Miss Alexis is in the house, ready to doll up the doll. So bye-bye. Bye, baby bird.
You.
See you.
Oh my God. I'm getting married.
Yes. Oh.